Pier 27 project is the longest project that we've been having in our office. We started it in 2006 and using, I believe it was Archicad 9 at the time. We had the project through all the different stages. Started from the master plan, then through individual building design. We had the construction documentation done in Archicad as well. The expectations were very high at the beginning of the design process, considering this prime location of the site, which is right on the water and in the middle of the city.
What the zoning permitted was really quite horrible. It was a series of very large U-shaped buildings that effectively cut off the waterfront to the city. And so our challenge was to take that zoning and look at how we could evolve and change the massing to both create great housing and also enhance the waterfront experience.
So we provided not only visual connection to the water, but this public access in the form of a 20-meter public easement that would take people from Queens Quay to the waterfront, to the water's edge. So we would many times go back to previous options and check them and compare them. So what was important for us was to keep all of the different massing options and design options within the same file at the very beginning of the process.
And so given that we had, let's say, 500,000 square feet of density we needed to redeploy, we played with a bunch of options, but one of them was to actually lift some of the density figuratively and literally up so that you could move under the building and through the building. And so that gave rise to these quite distinctive bridge elements. It's not like as architects we wanted to try and make something look cool. We're always trying to make something look cool, but there's a reason and a rationale for the shaping of that building. And we used the software essentially to demonstrate to the city that there was an alternate way to develop the property that would really enhance the connection, both visually and functionally. Now the city is rapidly expanding, intensifying the downtown core. And so we are starting to rethink some of the final phases of the project with a view to increasing the amount of density. So to have a fully intact model right from 2006 in Archicad is very, very helpful for us as we iterate the final phases. And so it was and continues to be a really, really effective tool in allowing us to do that visualization and convince those that need to be convinced that our proposition was a good one.